What happened?
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
Okay. Let's go. Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
I should do this shit. Oh, copycat.
Snake.
Poppycock.
How do you like me?
Poppycock.
What the?
Poppycock.
Do you like me?
Poppycock.
Hold me, snake.
What's wrong?
What's right? What's wrong? What's that? No, Meryl, not like this.
What's that?
You don't like girls?
What do you like to watch? And select. Snake, Meryl's not herself. Don't use your weapon.
It's Psycho Mantis. He's controlling Meryl. That tune is his mind control music.
Don't use your weapon. Try to knock her out. Okay. Oops. Wah! That's what I wanted to do. Yes. Wah! Judo! Wah! Yeah. That's my favorite way to do it. No resources used.
Optic camouflage, huh?
Except for shooting.
Oh, that's not your only trick.
Yeah, you butt plug wearing piece of shit.
You doubt my power.
Not that there's anything against. Okay.
I will show you
I'm just saying he's a piece of shit to wear as one. So let's do it.
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Ouchie. You threw your psychic thing at me. Come on.
I can't
Ouch. Yeah, that's right, brah. Let's just punch you out. And there we go.
Colonel, your niece is gonna be okay. Thanks, Snake. I owe you one. Now that Mantis is beaten, Meryl's brainwashing should wear off, right, Naomi?
Yes. But why did you go so far out of your way to save her? For Campbell's sake? Or maybe it's because you like her?
I don't want to see any woman dying right in front of me.
Oh, really? Since when did anybody's death bother you so much?
Naomi, it's true this snake has killed a lot of people. That doesn't mean he doesn't have a heart. It's okay, Colonel. She's right.
Here we go, that was me killing Psycho Mantis. Boom, baby.
Boom, baby!
Hey. That's right, Meryl, all thanks to you. Wait, what are you gonna do? Ow!
What are you doing?
Well, let's just save that one. Yep. All right.